question, you could easily replace me. Tell me that I'm strung out, wasted on a daily. Probably cause there's no one around me, not me, not my.
And she ever had growing up, yeah. But when you told me the whole story, I felt like throwing up.
I could see it on your face, it was rough. Left a bad taste on your tongue.
Doesn't know how to communicate. His mind is in a different place. Will everybody please give him a little bit of space? Get a load of this train wreck.
Steven, do you remember anything bad in your childhood that particularly stuck with you? Steven, do you remember anything bad in your childhood that particularly stuck with you? Recovered physically, but have you recovered mentally?
Victim, 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 victim.
guys don't want me to write bad songs about them, then they shouldn't do bad things.
Could be so okay.
So everything got paid for. She made sure you and your brother had way more than she ever had growing up. But when you told me the whole story, I felt like throwing up. I could see it on your face, it was rough. Left a bad taste on your tongue. And she didn't even take any drugs. She would
pill diet, if they give you a new pill, then you will buy it. If they say to kill yourself, then you will try it. All the makeup in the world won't make you less insecure. You got weights in your pockets when you go to the doctors. Your favorite candy's cotton, that's why all your teeth are rotten. Silly girl with silly boys. Blood still stains when the sheets are washed. Sex don't sleep when the lights are off. Kids are still depressed when you dress them up. And syrup is still syrup in a sippy cup.
You think I'm crazy? Yeah, you think I'm crazy? Well, that's not fair.
I'm extremely confused.
You're confused? I'm fucking confused, bro.
Is this love? Why don't you love me, daddy? 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 Why don't you
love me, daddy? They call it medicine, but I don't need drugs. Cause I'm already high.
I know, baby. I know. But it's time you speak up, honey. Don't worry about if somebody's not going to believe you or not. It's not their story to be told or to believe. It doesn't matter. If that person doesn't believe your truth, honey, then you find the next person that will. Everything you've been through, all of it, none of it was your fault. And it never will be. So stop laying there at nighttime by yourself, taking in all the guilt and all the fault, as if you did this to yourself, honey. You did it. You were just the victim, and now you've survived it. So if somebody doesn't believe you, you find the next person that will. You speak your truth, honey. That is your life, and you fight for it. You fight for it.
When children are traumatized, if you get the message that you're not good enough, then you might spend the rest of your life trying to prove that you are.
Yes!
When you have your power-
power and consent stripped from you, all you crave is power. You were so powerless in that moment. It feels so fucking humiliating. I was trying so hard to prove to the men who have taken advantage of me that I was more than what they did to me. You might have taken away my consent, but look at me now. You know, I would level up in material success and I would never feel happy. And I think that was because I had all of the pain from all of my rape. It's just still ingrained in my brain. That's something that I was doing for so many years. I thought that material success and status would make me healed. I thought that that would set me free from my abusers. And the second I took my power back is when I realized my motives are not driven by material things. Like, I feel 10 times more fulfilled now when someone DMs me and they're like, your story helped me. Because those motives were not driven by the men who have taken advantage of me.
Promise I won't push you straight to the dirt. If you promise me you'll take them all first. I love everything you do. When you call me fucking dumb for the stupid shit I do. Wanna run my back with you. Fully undressed, no training wheels left for you.